the number some jerk pulled out of thin air. Look, I'm young, and I got time. It's like, I could stress out in my early 20s and write down what the professor says. But for what? I could work with my dad in this crazy market? That doesn't sound like fun to me. So, what's left? Well, option one, pull a Davis. Stress about what you're told to do and force an early life heart attack on yourself. Not judging, just saying. Then, there's option two. The Cooper way. 4 years? Hell no. 5, 6, 6 and a half? Look, I know people, and this way I end up saving time. Why? Because the people who opted towards option one work towards retirement. With the blood pressure and the anxiety and that extra bullcrap stress, the cancer of the 401k scene, the light of day. So us, option two guys, we'll cry your funeral and mutter something about you being too young to die. Those extra 2 or even 3 years I took in college, turn into like 20 or 40 extra years of modification called life. You want a beer? Thank you.